Hi, welcome back to Genius Lounge. I'm your host, Matt Troutman. Genius Lounge is the place to come to get free training for the tech in your life. Most people have probably downloaded a few apps from the Google Play Store on their Android phone, but do you know how to organize those apps so that they're easily accessible on your home screen? If the answer to that is no, that's why I'm here today. We're going to take a look at how to create folders on your home screen and then consolidate those folders all onto one screen. Now, I'm using the Nova Launcher on my Android phone, and it's free from the Google Play Store, offers a lot of customization. Not everybody has to use it, but I find it easier to use than the TouchWiz that's included with Samsung phones. So that's why I'm using that. However, the principles that I'm going to teach you in this lesson are the same across just about every single launcher I've ever seen, including an iOS phone. So with that, let's go ahead and jump in with our phone. So what I'm looking at right now is a blank screen. Typically, you'll see something preloaded, probably like your Google apps, you know, the Play Store, Gmail, calendar, things like that. I've gone ahead and cleared those off just for simplicity's sake. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to open up my app tray. You can see I've got a few apps in here. I'm going to go ahead and drag a couple of those out to my home screen. So I'm going to drag Gmail out. You'll notice that it makes a little placeholder for it before I drop it in place. I'm going to do the same with Instagram. And then I'm going to do the same with, let's say, my phone. I want to make sure to have access to my phone whenever I'm working with it. So what I want to do now is, now that I've got these icons kind of scattered across this screen, what I can do here is tap and drag. And if I hover over another and I let go, it's going to create this folder. And I can drag Gmail into this folder as well. And you'll see that it's called Unnamed Folder. If I tap right there, I can name this folder. And I'm going to name this Communication. And if I tap in the area outside of that box, it will close that for me. I can then reposition that anywhere on my screen. So I'm going to go ahead and make a second one, and I'm going to make one just for the Google Play Stores. And I can actually drag this right out here and drag it directly over that app, so it just adds it straight into the folder. And there we go. So now I've got Google Play Movies, Play Music, and the Play Store all in one place. And what I can do here is I can just title this Play Stores. Once again, tap outside of that text box, and then tap outside the folder, and you're set to go. Sometimes what happens is you've got a lot of different apps on multiple home screens. So here you can see I've got a second screen that has Maps, My Files, and Google Play Music. What I can do is I can create a folder out of those, or I can drag them individually. And if I drag those over here to the left, it will allow me to take those back to my original home screen. So that's how you create folders on your home screen on your Android device and then consolidate those all onto one screen. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give us a thumbs up down below, subscribe to our channel, and ring that little bell so you get notifications each time we post new videos. Thanks again for joining us. I'm Matt Troutman, and we'll see you around the Genius Lounge.